My name is Mel Taylor, I'm 49 years old. I was diagnosed in 2017 with a pancreatic neuroendocrine tumour. I did have quite a few symptoms. I was really fatigued, but the biggest thing was I started having these seizures. It was like everything would just shut down. Proper diagnosis just brought relief. Yep, I've got a plan, this is what it is. Yeah, let's do it.